The main deity for the group practice is the Guru Yoga, Padmakumara. We realize Tribhuja Lineage, Namo Vairukana, Namo Buddha Lukana, Namo Padmakumara, Namo Living Buddha Lineage. We realize Grandmaster and all Buddhist Bodhisattvas radiating light to bless us. Recite the Guru Mantra 7 times. Recite purification mantras. Recite invocation mantra. We sincerely invoke the Holy Red Crown Raja Master, His Holiness Living Buddha Lianxia. The Holy Red Crown Raja Master, His Holiness Living Buddha Lianxia. The Holy Red Crown Raja Master, His Holiness Living Buddha Lianxia. Namo Vairukana Buddha at the center. Namo Akshobha Buddha to the east. Namo Amitabha Buddha to the west. Namo Ratnasambhava Buddha to the south. Namo Amoghasiddhi Buddha to the north. Namo Sakyamuni Buddha. Namo Medicine Buddha. Namo Golden Mother of the Primordial Jade Pond. Namo Siddhikarpa Bodhisattva. Namo Padmakumara. Namo Kwanyin Bodhisattva. Namo Manjusri Bodhisattva. Namo Maitreya Bodhisattva. Namo Vajrasattva. Namo Guru Padmasambhava. Namo Mahachundi Buddha Mother. All Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and Divinities. All Buddhas of the Three Times in the Ten Directions. All Bodhisattvas and Mahasattvas. Namo Mahaprajna Paramita. Create homage using visualization for student Guru and all Buddhas. Visualize full prostration, release the mudra. Second to all Bodhisattvas. Visualize full prostration, release the mudra. Third to all Herukas and Dhamma protectors. Visualize full prostration, release the mudra. Fourth half bow. Great mandala offering, form the offering mudra. Visualize the transformations of the offerings to become innumerable and fill the whole universe. Make the offering above to the lineage of Guru, all the lineage Gurus, the main deity, Namo Padmakumara, all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. In the middle to all dragon beings, heavenly beings and all divinities, and below to all sentient beings. Mount Meru, four continents and sun and moon, transform into precious offerings for the Buddhas. May these wondrous treasures and merits purge our karma to all of our civilization. Fourfold refuge. Visualize our lineage Guru, all the lineage Gurus, the Buddha Jewel, Dharma Jewel, and Sangha Jewel to form great white light to empower us. Recite the mantra. Armor protection, form Vajrapani Mudra, recite Vajrapani Mantra 7 times. Recite High King Kuan Yin Sutra.
Namo Fo, Namo Fa, Namo Shen, Fo Guo You Yuan, Fo Fa Xiang Yin, Chang Le Wo Jing, You Yuan Fo Fa. Namo Mo He Fo Ye Po Lo Mi Shi Da Shen Zou. Namo Mo He Fo Ye Po Lo Mi Shi Da Ming Zou. Namo Mo He Fo Ye Po Lo Mi Shi Wu Shang Zou. 南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无等等座，南无净光秘密佛法藏佛狮子吼神足幽王佛，佛告须弥灯王佛法护佛金刚掌狮子游戏佛法胜佛神通佛药师琉璃光王佛普光功德山王佛善住功德宝王佛过去积佛未来显接千佛。 千五百佛，万五千佛，五百花圣佛，百亿金刚藏佛，定光佛，六方六佛名号，东方宝光月殿月庙尊音王佛，南方树根花王佛，西方照王神通烟花王佛，北方月殿清净佛，上方五宿金净宝所佛，下方上际月音王佛，无量诸佛多宝佛，释迦牟尼佛，弥勒佛，阿处佛，弥陀佛。 中央一切众生在佛世界中者，行住于地上，即在虚空中。此忧于一切众生，各令安稳修习，昼夜修持，心常求诵此经。能灭生死苦，消除诸毒害。南无大明观世音，光明观世音，高明观世音，开明观世音，药王菩萨，药上菩萨，文殊师利菩萨，普贤菩萨。 虚空藏菩萨、地藏王菩萨、清凉宝山亿万菩萨、普光王如来化圣菩萨，念念诵此经，即佛世尊，即说昼夜。离婆离婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得，毗尼尼得，摩诃迦得，真人成得，娑哈。离婆离婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得。 毗尼尼得摩诃迦得真人成得娑哈。毗婆毗婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得。毗尼尼得摩诃迦得真人成得娑哈。毗婆毗婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得。毗尼尼得摩诃迦得真人成得娑哈。毗婆毗婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得。 毗尼尼得摩诃迦得真人成得娑哈。毗婆毗婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得。毗尼尼得摩诃迦得真人成得娑哈。毗婆毗婆得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，离诃那得。毗尼尼得摩诃迦得真人成得娑哈。
Deliverance mantra seven times.
Kamili kakana jito kani soha. Namo amido poye do ta kya doye do deya ta amili do pobi. Amini do sedam pobi, amini do piganande, amini do piganando, gamini, kakana, jito gani soha, namo ami do poye, do taka doye, do deyata, amini do pobi, amini do sedam pobi, amini do piganande, amini do piganando. Gamini kakana jito gani soha Namo amido poye do ta kya doye Do deyata amirido pobi Amirido sedam pobi Amirido bigyanande Amirido bigyanando Gamini kakana jito gani soha Namo amido poye do ta kya doye Do deyata amirido pobi Amirido sedam pobi Amirito bhikkhanante, Amirito bhikkhananto, Gyamiri khakana, Chitto khyani soha, Namo Amito poye, Dota kya doye, Dodeyata, Amirito pobi, Amirito sedam pobi, Amirito bhikkhanante, Amirito bhikkhananto, Gyamiri khakana, Chitto khyani soha, Namo Amito poye, Dota kya doye, Dodeyata amirito pobi, amirito sedam pobi, amirito bhikkhanante, amirito bhikkhananto, gamiri khakana jito khyani soha.
Form the lineage with Guru Mudra, the Padmakumara Mudra.
Om Sofava Sutta.
recite the mantra for visualization. Visualize an ocean. There was a lotus throne, and there's a homesit syllable that transformed to become our lineage root guru, the Mahavaid Padmakumara. He looks very dignified and perfect like the Buddha's. The celestial garment is floating and radiating light. And on the right side are all the Buddhas. On the right side are the Bodhisattvas and Sanghas, and all the lineage gurus around him. And below the Dharma throne are the four heavenly kings and the king of ghosts and all Dharma protectors. And the brow point, a home sit syllable, emitting a bright white light upon our brow point. It's the light of the mirror-like wisdom. And from the throat chakra, a red sit syllable, a bright red light is emitted to enter into our throat chakra. To become the great wisdom light. And then from his heart chakra, a blue Hom syllable emitting a bright blue light upon our heart chakra. And visualize our root guru and all the three jewels emitting light upon our body, and to eradicate all the black karma, to become black smoke and expel through the skin pores. And our body becomes crystal clear and pure. Recite the Root Guru Mantra 108 times.
Om Guru Dien Sheng Siddhi Hom, 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 Om Guru Dien Sheng Siddhi
Perform 9 cycle Buddha breathing, enter into samadhi. These are the mantras of the Eight Principal Deities. The mantra for disaster relief 21 times. Dedication, may all uphold the Buddha, ascend to the realm of utmost bliss, repaying fourfold generosities from above, aiding those in the three realms below. Upon seeing the Buddha, may we transcend life and death. Like the Buddha, may we liberate all. Inviting His Holiness to stay in the Saha world, I supplicate and pay homage to the Buddhas of the 10 directions of the Buddha lands and all Bodhisattvas who are full of compassion toward all beings, all Herukas, Dhamma, Prasadakinis, protectors of Dharma. The nights are long and the three poisons are proliferating my body and soul are stricken, tumbling in the mystery of perpetual rebirth. With great compassion, His Holiness came to this world to salvage its deluded ones. That which was eminent, wondrous light to provide refuge for all fortunate beings, human and those in heaven. On His Vajra body for the bestowal of teachings, vows, precepts, empowerments, and attainments. We, disciple of Buddha, plead that you stay in the Saha world to turn the Dharma wheel to benefit and give happiness to multitudes of sentient beings. We dedicate the merit of this good practice to our lineage root Guru. May he stay healthy, continually turn the Dharma wheel in the Saha world. and may all be auspicious. Now we're inviting Solens to perform the overall metta dedication. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to Padmakumara. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the main deity of the group practice, Namo Padmakumara. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the main deity of the group practice, Namo Padmakumara. We pray to Padmakumara to radiate light, to bless all participants. And to bless all the Bhartu spirits. Okay. To bless the Bhartu spirits so that they can be reborn into the pure Buddha lands. Please bless all participants with great health. All goes according to our wishes, and all calamities transform into auspiciousness, and may they stay committed in their spiritual cultivation. And please bless us with love, respect, and harmony. And please bless us so that we can increase our resources and to enhance our good fortune, and to enhance our wisdom, and to enhance our radiance. We pray that you bless us so that we have attainments in our spiritual cultivation, and we can improve our fruitions. O gods of the heavens, gods of the earth, may we be far from all calamities, may all calamities abandon us, let all disasters turn into dust. We pray that you grant all of our prayers. And may all enemies and enmities disperse. Hundred syllable mantras.
Sawa gama sutame jitamo
Pay homage to Sing Visualization, First Root Guru and all Buddhas. Second to all Bodhisattvas. Third to all Herukas and Dhamma protectors. Fourth have power. It's a completion mantra. Now let's applaud to show our utmost gratitude to His Holiness for His blessing.